So I got two of the babies and a possum and mom. And somebody else coming up the tree. I don't know who it is. Oh, it's the big cubby-eared one. It's got ears that look like the Mickey Mouse Club hat. Stubby ears. One of the biggest ones that comes around. Hi, Mommy. Yeah, there's one over there. There's Cracker. Hey! Stop it. He's coming down. Baby's over there. You have no idea what's coming up behind you there, little possum. Are you chickening out? Well, this guy's deciding to just chill up there. He's just laying there. Oop, another set of eyes in the tree. Who that is behind them. Oops. It's another one of the big ones. Here you go, Mom. There's a log jam up there. Little baby's holding its ground. These are the two biggest ones that come. The cubby-eared one and this guy up there. Meanwhile, the possum's the only one getting the food besides Mom, who's eating the cracker. Little baby's pretty brave. Coming down this way. Come on. Coming down. Baby's chortling at him. What? That's a piece of rope. What, sweetheart? You're coming pretty close. Possum's giving him the mouth. Kids might as well just eat and stop fighting. No sense in fighting if there's enough food there. Giving up? Coming back down? What are you doing? cubby ears. His ears are so stubby compared to the other ones. Yeah, you. Mickey Mouse Club ears. Possum's getting surrounded. What, sweetheart? Sorry, yeah. I'm out of crackers. I didn't expect such a big load. Be nice. What are you looking at me for? Cranky possum. I'm just hungry possum, but this guy's just chilling up there. He's like, ah, I'm not fucking with that possum. Yeah, I guess he is. That's right. Makes it easier to eat. Alright. These are two big raccoons right there.